Well, the next piece in tonight's concert is a very clear reflection of Richard Rodney Bennett's musical passions and the way he's managed to integrate seemingly divergent interests. It's the concerto for Stan Getz, the celebrated American jazz saxophonist, who's probably best remembered for his recordings in the 50s with Dizzy Gillespie and Oscar Peterson. And I'd like to welcome Richard to the stage now to tell me a little more about the concerto. Welcome, and thank you for joining me. Richard, tell me, how did the commission come about?
Sometime in the late 80s, Stan Getz, who I knew very slightly, was going onto the stage with the Boston Pops, conducted by the great John Williams. And he said, I wish I had a concerto to play with you instead of playing arrangements of tunes. And John Williams said, I know just the composer. This is a true story. I know just the composer who will write you a concerto. And I had a call from Stan Getz asking me to write this piece.
And what was your reaction?
Well, previously, I had thought, I can't ever cross over from this room to that room. But the morning after Stan called me, I started writing. And I wrote straight through to the end.
So did you feel quite confident as you were writing?
It was just such a marvelous idea. But I didn't want to do a jazz combination piece. I wanted to do a piece with symphonic strings.
Mm. And your own jazz experience must have stood you in quite good stead.
I couldn't have done it without.
Mm.
I mean, there are lots of use of chord symbols in the saxophone part, so the saxophone is free occasionally to improvise, and I couldn't have done that without having spent so many years as a jazz pianist.
Well, I think that's a cue for the music. Richard, thank you very
much.
I'll let you return to your seat. Thank you. So, playing solo tenor sax tonight, please welcome Andy Scott, along with conductor John Wilson, joining the BBC Concert Orchestra to perform Richard Rodney Bennett's Concerto for Stan Getz.
Thank you. Thank you.
Andy Scott was a soloist on tenor saxophone, and John Wilson conducted the BBC Concert Orchestra in Richard Rodney Bennett's Concerto for Stan Getz.